Hey guys, this is LC Gamer, and welcome back to Hue. In the last video, we're trying to figure out this puzzle. What is this puzzle anyway? Okay. That should do. I'll learn the buttons a bit. Okay, I wonder how high I can jump. No. So how do I do this? Do this in pieces. Gotcha. Okay. This is gonna be a very long puzzle. But it should be worth it. Okay. Now we go to pink. This should work. Okay, I need purple. Okay. Need purple again. This is an interesting game. Color puzzles. Let's go to pink. There we go. Okay, and to orange. Let's grab you, pull you this way. Now to purple. Push you this way. The music is very soothing. Alright. That was easy. And I got a feeling this won't be. Okay. Now what do I do? Can I move this? Oh! I can move the black thing. The silhouetted object. Okay. Now what? Let's move you this way. Go back to purple. this. Okay. Let's move that there. Let's get a blue. There we go. Back to pink. Anything? Nope, can't get up there. There might be something important up there later, but right now, can't get up there. Oh! And that's not what I wanted to happen. Okay. So from there. Let's see. Let's go this that way. Okay. Got purple. Pull you this way. Back to pink. There we go. Okay. Wait. Can I get up there? Let's try. Okay. This should be interesting. Yes, I still need blue. Purple. Let's go with pink. Now this should be able to move all three. Okay. Orange. And let's go back to pink. Back to orange. Back to pink. Orange. Push these out of the way. Okay. Orange. No, purple. Okay. Slide it this way. Let's go to blue. Purple. Hey, I made it. Orange. Let's pull this away from the wall. Let's go with that for now. Okay, back to blue. Yes! Okay. Let's see, I need blue. Alright. Purple. Blue. Purple. Pink. And this should do it. Alright, now I can get up here, get the key, change it to blue, then purple, and then back to pink. And I'm out, finally. Purple. Orange. Pink. Okay. What do we have up here? Nothing, so I should be able to grab this, pull it this way. Okay. Can't do that yet, which means I need to push it that way. Okay, this is getting overly complicated. Purple. Jump. Blue. Okay. Let's go with pink. Do I even... Yeah, let's put that there. Can I even jump up past that? We'll find out here in a second. Orange. Alright. Purple. Pink. Purple. Oh no, I forgot. That brick disappears. Pink. Just this. Okay. No. Now I change it. There we go. Okay. There we go. Now I'm out. And all I have to do is go through the door. Okay. Alright. This is gonna be interesting. And hectic. I just get have that gut feeling. Alright. Let's do that. Alright, let's see. Jump, 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 jump. Oh. Oh. Okay. Nope. Okay. So, this part's easy. Nothing's in the way. Here comes the hard part. Okay, that wasn't so hard this time. One, two, three. Okay. Now we get into the more annoying color scheme. One, two, three, four. Am I gonna make it? No! I may have made that. I don't know. And it throws me all the way at the beginning. Alright. Fine. This is a little stressful. this. Oh, I almost had it. I almost had that. But I found the right color to skip. Okay. Okay. One more time. First, before I try, I'm gonna go through the door. There we go. Yes, I wanna go back. I wanna try and get that. Alright. Okay. Got that, and now I can get out. Good. Okay. What exactly am I trying to do? I don't know. Okay. Let's move you over here. Okay, let's pink? No, purple. Move this over here. Go to pink. Okay. I'm confused. This way. Orange. Purple. Okay. Pink. Okay. There's the locked door. Too complicated. Blue. Orange. Okay. Purple. Now here. comes, I think, the annoying part. There we go. Purple. Orange. I'm just going to leave it like that for the time being. So that way I can get over here and do this. Alright. Oh, this level's mess with my head. Purple. Let's grab you, pull you this way. Back to pink. There we go. Grab you, pull you this way. Get purple. No, no. Get back here. There we go. Orange. No. Purple. Okay. There we go. Now I can go back to pink. And climb. Oh, crap. Okay. Shove those that way. Pull this back this way. Back to purple. Eesh. This is troublesome. Okay. That was hectic. Ugh. So hectic. Alright, Oh, it's you again. Got something else for me? Are you trying to help me? Still can't figure out what you are. Are you a hermit? Or are you Cthulhu in disguise? Oh, whatever you are, it's, weird. Oh, I now have red. Or a variant of red. Alright. So far, so good.
Did you know, Hugh, that every language first has a word for black and for white, for dark and for light?
Really?
The first color described afterwards is always red. The color of blood and wine. The color of anger.
Huh.
The anger I felt when I was told my experiments had gone too far. When Dr. Gray sided with the university, stopping my research altogether. For all our languages, for all our ways to communicate, it's funny how sometimes we simply cannot. It leads people to do things they regret.
Oh, yeah.
To steal. To break. To forget what is important.
That's never good. To forget what's important. But it does happen. Okay. I'm now out. And I'm going to go deeper now. Anubis? Seth? Seath? No, that's not right. What is the... Oh well.
Once a seed has taken root, it doesn't take long for it to grow, to nurture and blossom into something beautiful.
Really?
The seed of knowledge was planted in my mind, and I wasn't prepared to let it wilt and die. The university claimed my experiments were unethical. That altering the fabric of our reality was dangerous.
Oh yeah, it is, but...
unflinching. My research was confiscated and my contract terminated. Following my expulsion, I was left with no choice but to uproot and move us both far away. I knew of a small fishing village a boat ride from the university, where I hoped my reputation wouldn't precede me. You and I moved into a humble home, which is now where you've spent most of your childhood.
As I was saying, messing with the fabric of reality is dangerous, but it can have some... benefits and some very regrettable drawbacks. Okay. Okay. Oh, I know. Let's move this way. Let's go to red. Move this way. Okay. Can this even work? Yes. Duh. All right. Let's go to blue. Orange. There we go. That should do it. Hey. Not bad. Not bad at all. Ha! Okay, giant skulls. This is gonna be interesting. Hope I don't get crushed. Alright, which one do I want to start with? I think I'll go with the red one, then the purple one, the pink one, red again, orange, blue. Some sort of collision there somehow. All right. Let's see. Ah, okay. Let's pull you this way. Back to blue. Purple. Pink. Alright. Now all I have to do is... something very intriguing here. Let's get an orange. Pink. There we go. Got the key. And I'm free. Oh. Hi. Okay. Let's get you. And use you as an elevator. No. Okay. Here we go. Pink. Well. What's on the other side? Okay. Ah. I gotta use that. Gotcha. Purple. Blue. Huh. Not gonna let you do that. I need this. Nice try, guys. Ooh. Okay. Uh-huh. You. Okay. All right. Will this work? Let make it keep coming down. There we go. Bit of coercing. Ah ha ha. This is ridiculous. Okay. I'm just gonna climb. That was weird. Okay. One, two, three, four. Yeah, I know. You want to smash me. Oh, you only smash once. That's good to know. I'm afraid you guys might do more smashing than that. Gotta run! Okay. Oh. Well, that wasn't exciting. Okay. Oh, hi. You again. Got something else for me? Guess so. So what color is it this time? Oh, blue. And not light blue. Okay. This is becoming a unique experience. I love the storyline so far.
Do you recall those dusty old tomes that used to sit on my desk?
No.
The ancient scriptures of civilizations lost. I spent hours poring over them, searching for clues to support my research.
Really?
Aside from their wonders, one thing stood out above all else.
Okay.
Blue. Or specifically, the absence of it. Other colors were detailed at length, but not blue. It was never mentioned at all. The word simply didn't exist. Could they not distinguish blue? Without a word to describe it, how can we be sure they could see it at all?
That is interesting. I wonder how much research they did for the background of this game. No, nothing over there. Anything over here? No. Okay. Doesn't hurt to check. Especially when you feel like you're stuck in a maze. How about over here? No. Okay. Felt a little bit like Alice in Wonderland going through the rabbit hole. Especially with all this color puzzles. The land of color. Not a friendly one. Okay, let's see. Oh. Oh, ho, ho. That's cute. Okay. Let's go with purple. Then I need light blue. Red. Light blue again. Not that blue. Light blue. Purple. Okay. Well, at least it's not too hard on the eyes. So far. And nothing's strobing, so... Alright, now I need light blue, pink, purple, whatever it is. Okay. Hello? Oh, they have balloons. Okay. So I need to do a bit of coercing. Let's go with this color. Now let's go back to red. Hey, Duke. Hey. Thank you. Back to this color. So far, so good. Let's go with this one. There we go. Now, let's go back with red. Yup. Okay. free. This is an interesting puzzle mechanic. Okay, orange drops it. No, wrong one. Okay. Red. Light blue. Okay. Is it pink? Yes, pink. Gotcha. Now I need to go to purple. Is that pink still? Okay, that's pink. And then straight to... Okay, this is gonna be a tricky one. No! Oh. Okay. That hurt. Alright, this mechanic got fairly difficult, fairly fast. Now it's in the reverse of what I need. Okay. Ah. Yeah. Saw that coming. Okay. Let's go here. And jump. And jump. No. Oh. That's gonna be more difficult than I thought. Especially since it keeps throwing me back at the beginning. This has no checkpoints. Oh, so unforgiving. Whoa, 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 whoa. Going too far, Hugh. I have no control over you when you're in slow motion. That sucks. Okay, so let's do this. Pink. Okay. Light blue. Pink. Orange. Blue. Got it. Okay. That wasn't so bad. Alright, let's get rid of the balloons. Well, let's bring the balloons back. Transfer. Okay. There we go. Let's go with purple. Draw this over here. Orange. Purple. Okay. Let's. There we go. Orange. There we go. Okay. Light blue. Expecting to have to get rid of one of my boxes. Okay. Let's go over here. I need this here. Here. Yeah. Right there should do. Pink. Purple. Orange. Okay. Back to pink. That wasn't so bad. But this next section looks like it's gonna be hell on wheels. Nope. Ah. I knew I should have done that. I could tell it was pink, not red. Is gonna get frustrating and fast. Blue. Okay. Let's go with red. Gotta go over here. That. And go to red. Okay. There we go. Solves that. Orange. Red. Okay. Oh. Okay. Pink. Red. Pink. Okay. Yay, I did it. Alright. Let's run! Shit. Not nice. Not nice, not nice. What is wrong with this place? Terrifying.